Here we go. Got into time to some vengeance against my dumb brain. This little tiny game is gonna drive me insane. Cause it can't be in a brain that's bigger than a house or door. Why is that all? I hope I will not fall to the prey of the brain's insects. Welcome back to another episode of Always Gaming. Today, we are going to beat Mother Brain with all of her evilness. We are not stopping. No, we are not stopping until justice has been served. I've been served many times. Now I will intend not to be served once again. It's my mission this episode is that not only to defeat Mother Brain, but to get off this planet and beat this game once and for all. Hopefully to both the dreams come true, and I won't have to finger brain. So that's nice. Just can't see how to that platform. There we go. Got a good few solid hits. Now just gotta keep that going. Oh, you would try to fire at me when I'm trying to get back up. Creeper! You too! No! Again. Not again. Alright. Not again. This is gonna happen. I don't want any more help, but it's not gonna happen. I'm gonna defeat her! Claim victory! One shot should do it. Ugh! But up. We are nowhere but up today. I intend to defeat Mother Brain. I intend to be strong here, and I intend to be what I can be. Look, let's do this. This is not gonna be a double episode of this. It's me trying to defeat this. I don't want to delay this. Me and Mother Brain have to. I'm not skipping this now. This is fucking works. Journey! Ow. Damn, I have a power bomb. It's gonna help much. Give me hope, give me joy, to get up off the stand. Here I am, on the go, to save my soul, from being eventually whipped away. I wish I could find a place to stay, and follow my heart and my dreams to the goal. Oh, I did it! Finally! Oh, put the struggle mechanism activated. Oh, no, guys, you gotta get out of here. You? Whoa! Jump. Oh, no. Anyway, learn to get out of this. But they'll do screw attacks. This thing will mess you up. Go! Ow! No! Back to the bottom. And I have 1 minute instead. Let's go back up. Is that possible? Okay. Yeah? Okay. There we go. There it is. Up we go. And we are getting out of here, guys. Interior. Any more secrets? No secrets? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, no, just like jump, guys. Up the ladder. Up the ladder. Climb that escalator. Make some those hoops. Close, guys. Just near the end of it. The nightmare will soon be over. And we are out of here! Enjoyable. I want to thank the Academy. I want to thank myself for your pages for going through this. And anyway, this is Metroid Zero Mission. I don't know if this is the only episode, but I just want to say that you guys have it. Wait, what? Wait a minute! Wait a minute! Wait. Yo, you cannot do this to me right now. Oh, this is... Don't you dare. Don't you dare shoot me down. Can I forgive that? Maybe. Will it happen again? Surely, yes. Yes. Yes, it will. And this is the one... This is the... Only single parts of the Samus had to speak in my ahem.
Time escape could have been more worse. I was attacked by space pirates and left nearly defenseless, stripped of my powers. All I had for protection was my rather useless emergency pistol. It would drink the space pirate mothership, so armed may have been foolish, but I had no choice.
You did have a choice. You had a choice. You had a choice to do that, and you went with the went with it. And you, Samus, stop making excuses. You know what you did. And we saw it. You all saw you fail. I mean, failure is not. I mean, doing something dumb. It's not shameful of Samus. I mean, look what we are now with Sand Politics. I mean, we got a black guy president, and we had the best police force ever, and our security is better than ever. Eric and everybody just getting along so nicely. Get your eyes off my bitch. Alright then. So this is the part of the game where it gets as with Will Beacon, lol. And through this we would have to try not to get caught. Because if you get caught, then gonna be more than just stripped down. They will rip you apart, space pirates. And you can find these little stations where it can to charge up and save to make things a little more easier. And sadly enough, if you get shot at, then it's gonna be harder. So okay, why are you following me? Okay, now I can see past you. Door. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. Just stop following me around. What do I do here? Okay. Oh no. Through this door then. There I am, once again. I guess I gotta go back, come back here sometime. Can I jump this guy? Is he gone? Oh no, he's not gone. He is waiting for me to come back. Taking my little secrets. Okay, let's get out. Ha! Come on. Move! This is not helping me. Leap! Oh, little crabs! Little crab legs! The crab legs! Get away from me, little crab legs! Leave me be- Oh no, I shot it down! Well, that was embarrassing. Round two! To be honest, I'm bad at this recon. Okay, so then the drop down, freeze him. Okay, now we get back here. How would anyone be able to get past that first part without getting caught? Seriously. I mean, I saw my brother would go through this and like what? And how? Well, anyway, let's go through here. Maybe I can just... Ah! Got the edge! And I wasn't able to grab the edge. Nope! Stupid! Climbing up mountains! Going from the goal! I'm seeing cause I can't skip! But it's fun, and this thing is starting to get really old. What can I say? I'm just set apart. My super was gone along. This will be my special place to be safe. There's a time rape, and everything stays the same. You know, the song doesn't make any sense, but whatever works. Oh wait, those are the ships that I can use to get off this ship. Then I can't go anywhere yet. Let's go save here. And let's continue. Hopefully we will go through this last without getting caught. Alright. Jump. Jump. Do. And drop all the way down here. Goodness. No more. Okay. Down here. Oh no! Why? Why this? Why me? The tragedy. Okay, that guy's frozen. Okay. Can I get out? Okay. At least I'm safe now. Okay. These are hopping around. And we're good. Isn't this mind you of Solid Snake or what? Ugh. Why? How? When? For what reason? It was just a foot! What, it got a fetish in me, lights? Got a fetish in me? Dude, want me to come close with Gladiator Academy? On you? Thank you! Man, I will! I mean, I'm sure I'm gonna get too much amazing type myself. At least I got pride. Don't come down here. Don't come down here. Don't. Anyway, this week we're gonna cut off here for today. Cause honestly, I don't wanna get caught again. And this is like far from over. This is like 1/2 of it. This is like halfway. This is Apollo X signing off, remember. It's Apollo X signing off. And remember, the power is yours.